stone at their eyes, for they penetrate so grieving.